like I don't know who's the big one today, like Michael Schumacher or those guys, yeah. And there was a lot of money in this sport. There were champions who would travel from one tournament to the other, to the next one, through all through Europe, and just take part in the tournament. But you can have pictures with the horse and the arms.